So we finally got rid of that asshole. Just thinking, like, you know, trying to dodge the ones that I do know, or try to outlive the sword so you can go to something I do know what to do. You know, he hits harder with the halberd. I'm still wondering if I should use a Synctrinus or not. Hey, when did they add a waterfall? Has that always been there? I don't remember that being there. Huh. Man, shoot the fucking guy.
Welcome, welcome. How may I help? Thank you.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. You have my gratitude. This is all your work. I am truly pleased to have you as an apprentice and a kindred spirit. This is a mere token of my thanks. Please, take it. This brings us a full step closer. The bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat can be admitted to the Academy. If only I could undo these wretched shackles. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula at the southern tip of the Lands Between. Imprisoned in the ruins just down from the Church of Marika, past the plain of the Wandering Mausoleum. Can you make the journey to my body? I have something that I can only trust with you.